Chapter 2, Descent into Gemspark Mine.
This is the Gemspark Mine. I heard of it as a child. Enough riches to make us all kings.
There could be orcs around that bend. Can you really think of riches?
I'm half drow.
The drow, a race of murderers and thieves.
Well, you won't see me playing hero. And I don't know why you feel the need.
I'm from a town called Nesmi.
Of course. It was overrun by trolls.
I was in that fight. But I was knocked out early. When I awoke, almost everyone I knew had been killed.
Explains the death wish.
It's beautiful.
Out of their holes.
Knock them into the forge!
Defend yourselves!
Ha!
smoke! Where a rogue belongs.
Might have been better off against the dragon.
It was never a choice for me. I came through that portal because I felt drawn here by fate. Something needs me here inside this mine. But you were not supposed to be involved.
Well, if you're right, we leave this cage alive. After that, who knows?
Uh-oh.
Quiet!
Rescuing humans.
He might be useful. And the name is Jai.
You never said what your other half is.
What is this?
The orcs are using it as a throne room.
Then there's a king nearby.
Unless we hurry.